This is a photograph of my great-great-great-grandfather, Alphonsus Phineas Green. Like myself, Alphonsus was quite fond of solving mathematical puzzles, and a particular favourite of his was the Four Fours Challenge, first published over 140 years ago, in 1881. This is how it works. Your task is to create a collection of number sentences. Each number sentence will have a different answer from 0 through to 20. The catch is, you must only use four fours in each number sentence, as well as the four basic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Don't worry, I'm going to show you a few other tricks you can use along the way. Let's have a look at a few examples to better understand the rules. Firstly, we are going to write down the numbers 0 to 20 down one side of our page. These are our target numbers, and we are going to work backwards to get to them. Let's start with something easy like 16. To get 16, let's do 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. Notice that I've used exactly 4 fours. No more, no less. The rules of the challenge state that you must use 4 fours every time. Let's try another one. This time we will aim for an answer of 8 and include a subtraction symbol. Let's do 4 plus 4 plus 4 minus 4 equals 8. Too easy. A couple of rules and things to consider before you go off and solve the rest of them. Remember, you can use all four of the standard mathematical symbols: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division in your number sentences. You can also use brackets to provide clarity for your number sentences. It might also be useful to brush up on the order of operations before you get started. You can even use two fours together to make 44, which might be a good place to start for some number sentences. You can also square and cube the number 4, so that 4 squared is 16 and 4 cubed is 64. It's also helpful to use the square root symbol. The square root of 4 is 2. For example, the number sentence 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus the square root of 4 is the same as 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 2, which equals 14. Last clue before you get started. There is a special function in mathematics called a factorial, which is represented by an exclamation mark. No, it doesn't mean that you shout the number. Basically, it means you multiply all the previous numbers until you reach your target number. So 4 factorial means 1 times 2 times 3 times 4, which equals 24. Trust me, this will help you with the 4 fours challenge. Alright, now it's your turn. Remember, your task is to find number sentences that will give you the answers 0 to 20. Using only 4 fours. I've already given you number sentences to solve 16, 8, and 14, so you're on your way. Good luck! Hey there! If you like what we do here at Teach Wonderful, make sure to subscribe to our channel. You'll also find plenty of amazing teaching ideas, student worksheets, and merch over at teachwonderful.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.